Into the video. First off, I'd like to start off with all the main apps, which most of you probably have. First off is Instagram. Like, you know, Instagram. Fuck, I hate that. Instagram. Snapchat. Yeah, you boys know what Snapchat is. Facebook Messenger and your Facebook show hours. For games, I like to play Mr. Jump. It's pretty dope. But my favorite game is probably Jelly Jump. It's really good. I'm not sponsored by Ketchup, but... Jelly Jump, you jump. I'm so good, I got a car. Jump and jump. Oh, damn. Jump. This is really nice. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, so that's that one. One moment. And then, Subway Surfing, a bit of basketball is always pretty dope. And the usual Clash Clans. Then moving on to the next folder. It is, Canva. It's like, really dope app. Oh, God, sign me up. Doesn't matter. Fuck that one. Weebly, that's to monitor my website. Y'all check it out. Link's in the description. Yeah. And then Rookie Cam. It's my favorite app. Of course it's not gonna open, so Rookie Cam. Yep. This is a great one. I edit all my my photos for all my social medias on it. It's really great and it works really well. Better than VSCO Cam. Yeah, my VPN, that's really good. BetterNet's my favorite. All the rest are pretty expensive. And this one's pretty high speed. It's pretty dope when I'm doing nerdy stuff. Just joking. Planes, that's when I'm really bored and want to see. Oh god, that's my location. I've been exposed. Yeah, no. The next one is Maps Me. I'm not going to open that up because then you'll see my location. Then you'll probably hunt me down because I'm such a lad. But that's a really great app for those who are traveling or whatever. It's the best to put on your phone because it's really useful. And it, and it's offline, so you don't need any internet. It uses your GPS, so that's always bonerous. So I'll just go on and I'll blur this part out. So I used this for when I went on a cruise holiday. It was really great. So if you're into cruises or if you're going on a cruise, I used it to show where we're going each day. So before it went on, I tracked where we're going. So Champagne Bay, that was day 1, 2, 3, 4, back in Australia. It's really great. You don't need any internet to use it. And, oh God. It's really great. And yeah, it's really great. So suggest you get it. Moving on to the next one. It's email. It's dope too. Yeah, and that's also because it uses cloud to like store all your footage, and that's also a bonus because you don't want to be wasting up a bit of space on your iPhone when it can be used for other stuff. And I don't use Safari because I got the Google here. It's a better app, I reckon. It's just better search engine, and I like that. And I'm lost without Spotify, so I use Spotify all the time. Oh no. Better clear that. So, Spotify is just amazing. I dislike Pandora or PlayTube or any of them. It's just amazing. And, yeah. It's really great. And Sleep Cycle is my alarm clock. Because other alarm clock's pretty shit. So this one's a lot better. And it tracks all your stuff. So that's also bonus. And then YouTube is to pump out the videos to you guys. That's not the bonus. And then Student Edge is like getting free stuff and deals if you're in Australia. So check that one out. Stow Card stalls all my cards that I need. If ever I'm shopping, which I'm never shopping, but it's just there so I look dope. And then Drop Flip is an amazing game if you're... It's a nice little game to just play while you're waiting. It's dope. Like you just sit there and you just never mind. And then AdSense is to check the money. Okay, of course. to see how much money I made from you guys, because I'm that hungry guy who sits there waiting for his paycheck. And then rain radar, just to see if I'll get wet today. And, And then, these two apps that I just installed today, and they're my favorite by far. VIP Party is my favorite. It's the best app I could ever ask for. It's really great, and my teacher. These games are like simulation games. They're the greatest on Earth. And you've got the standard stock apps here, and I do have Find My iPhone. I've modified it a bit more than other people have. And I use Pulse actually quite a lot. Because I don't really take my phone with me, but it does, yeah, that's pretty sad. But it does actually, like, show you a lot of information that you will need useful. And Wallet is the most amazing app. Only if you've got an iPhone 6 and over. It is the greatest app, and I suggest you get your cards in there. If you're American, then you're most likely supported, but if you're Australian like me, then you have to get an Amex card. I use Notes quite a bit. I use Weather a little bit. Yeah, that's about it. I think that's about it, pals. And I use stocks all the time. If I was 70, but I'm not, so that's the funny part, which I don't. And, calculator, it's pretty good. Great app. Love it. Yeah, so that concludes today's video.